Another Chinese New Year tradition is paper cutting. This word means good luck and is pronounced full. And if you turn it upside down, it means full is in your house. So it means really good luck is in your house. So we're gonna do a paper cutting for the word spring.